death. We weren't really close enough to tell from the smell of the effect which it was, but you could see the canisters being fired off down the street at that point. That was when you saw more people in the crowd heading up this way. Now, at this point, still have a lot of people in the streets. Not in the street, though. They're staying to the sidewalk. Police began announcing over PAs that basically people didn't get out of the street, they were going to be arrested. People are pretty much following the lead on that for the most part, though. Now I'm coming down here, and they're sort of starting to filter back into the streets again. I'm looking at a lot of tear gas being fired down in front of the... Okay, yeah, they're firing the stuff off now down in front of the police department. People are kind of scattering this way. The crowd's moving very quickly right now. The folks are sprinting down South Florida this way. I don't know if you're seeing this from Skyfox, but people are running for it at this point. They fired off another volley of tear gas, pepper spray, whatever they're shooting into the crowd, but they are clearly at this point doing everything they can to just move this crowd out of here. People are running, trying to get out of the way. You kind of start to smell the hint of it in the air, the hint of the tear gas, but they're definitely firing it off. That's what I can tell you at this point. The crowd now is moving, kind of continuing in the direction where we are right now, continuing north on South Florida and past the police station. Police are obviously moving in this direction. The gas is getting closer as far as what's being fired, because police, you can just tell from the way the crowd is moving, and you can see it from where I was standing a moment ago up on the sidewalk. I was able to get a good feel for it getting closer. It looked like that last volley was fired pretty much right in front of the police station here. So at this point, a lot of people are just trying to get out of the way. They're just trying to get out of the line of fire. I don't see any signs of anybody injured or anything like that. Okay, now we're by a Chinese restaurant here, and it looks like some folks are about to start busting some windows. I think we're getting ready to pull out of here. Hang on one second. We'll take the time to go. Yes, yeah, we're getting out of here. Okay.
Okay.
George, thank you. Yeah, yeah. We want our crews to get out of the situation if there's any chance where they are in danger or in trouble. We're seeing more gas being fired. This is directly in front of the police department, and you see we've seen a long, basically a row of police vehicles moving down South Florissant. There are more police officers behind them. All those shots you're seeing are gas pellets.
Yeah, we're trying to determine. George was saying gas pellets. The county police have insisted they were shooting smoke bombs.